otherwise known as Vanilla Ice. I want to welcome you all to the Forest Variety Show. And so you can watch all of your Forest children rock it out tonight. It's going to be a wonderful night. Before we start, I do want to give a loud shout out to Ms. Pauline Kim for organizing.
Thank you. great, Sanjeev. Here comes first and fourth graders, Alyssa Gordon, David Schilling, Patty Schilling, Victor Schilling, and David Van Camp in Runaway Baby.
Thank you.
Coming on stage, our second
afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the news desk. We will bring you the weather.
It is beautiful to see the warm temps. It was 54 degrees today, but aren't you getting tired of this snow?
I sure am. If you need free snow removal, call this number you see on your screen right now. 1-800-249-8706.
We'll take you to the first interview.
And as tonight's guest, we have the great Rocky the Raccoon.
Oh, don't flatter me.
Now, Rocky, what are some things you do at your school?
Oh, thank you. Well, at Forest, we have the best principal ever. One of the events we do is a fun run.
Really?
Yeah, Earl the Turtle was there to get us warmed up. We raised a lot of money from the fun run for our playground.
That's awesome!
Thank you for your time. And now, here's the next interview.
We have a very special guest, Mr. V.
What is your favorite 2014 memory?
My favorite memory is meeting all the new students and seeing the teachers at the ice cream social.
What is your favorite part of the year?
Being with the four students, of course, and especially the fourth graders.
What is your favorite event?
Seeing all the students and having a good time at the fun run.
Now we are going back to the weather mix.
Stay tuned for the latest report on community events and the local theater update.
We'll also show you some highlights on sports.
Thank you, and good night!
Bring up the cool kids.
Coachella, Ian Kraft, Jenna Lee, and Jack Porter are ready for a showdown.
I'm
Ethan Gist, and Halloween Sword Dance.
But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Venus and Buzz, kids will pull down the lion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. My drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. Finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. That, blah, 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 blah. The hot and the cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream, relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue if you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
Magic. Weep up the magic in those great moves, guys.
But let's move on to the future. Third graders Nikki and Ashna will take us there with a song they wrote and composed themselves.
Thank you.
Molly Brown would like us to keep the lap still going, so.
Next we have third grader Amari performing the Laughing Chimpanzee.
Oh. Snow glows white on the mountain way, that's the prayer to receive.
Thank you.
team on that one, Ari. Nice job.
Go Jets!
Woo! Hey, Jets!
Come on stage, fourth grader Jessica Beal. She's going to let her feet do the dancing, tap dancing, to Happy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one golden caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you?
Thank you.
hurt.
Some of the countries I've been to.
Algeria, Bulgaria, Cambodia, Dominica, Egypt, France, the Gambia, Hungary, Iran, Japan, Kazakhstan, Libya, and Mongolia, Norway, Oman, Pakistan, Qatar, Russia, Suriname, Turkey, Uruguay, Vietnam, West Xylophone, Yemen, Zimbabwe. Oh, look at the time, I gotta catch another plane.
Way to go, Campbell.
Now here's some more alphabet letters for you. A and P.
What do you mean, A and P?
That stands for third graders Abby Gray and Phoebe Silver dancing to 22.
Woo! Abby!
Thank you.
Coming on stage next is the Rising Stars. Third graders Angelina Lukovic, Megan McKinney, and Katie Rose will be dancing a little bit. for allowing us to use their faculties and for helping us put on this great show.
Thank you also to TV 10 for filming our show. The link will be posted on the Farmington Public School website shortly if you would like to share it with your family and friends who could not attend this meeting.
We also want to thank the Variety Show Committee and all the parents who helped us pull this event together. A very special thanks goes out to Alan Cohen, a Forest alumni and current North Farmington High School. He helped us with all the music when no one else was able to do so.
Please welcome to the podium our VTA Vice President Dana Cohen, who would like to say a few words.
I just wanted to take a minute to again thank the Forest Variety Show Committee. This is really a huge undertaking. I'm not going to mention all the names. They're listed on the back of your program. But in particular, I wanted to pay particular mention of Pauline Kim, who not only co-chaired this event, within the past week alone, she also ran the Division I Math Pentathlon Tournament for Forest and did the Kids Creations fundraiser just in a week's time. not to mention all the other things that she's done for our school. So these are for you, Pauline. I'm not sure where you are, but thank you.
And our last thank you goes to all the students and staff in the show. Without them, we really wouldn't have a show. If the fourth graders on stage can remain seated, we're going to bring up the other performers for one more round of applause.